Well, here we go on today's project. First time using dual shield. Gotta tack this up. Running that dual shield. Now I gotta take it off the jig and weld it up. Now we gotta weld her up. There we go.